I'm good. All
right. All right, so we will authorize a transaction by doing pump number. And then this will change per customer. Not everybody does just a unit number like us, but we authorize the hose as normal is the point. Then once it's back here, we press the special key until we get to hose watch. Same pump number as before. Then we get to here. We're authorized. We'll flip the handle to get a handle signal and then start tapping. Tap, 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 tap. And that will show up. And as long as that shows up, that means the junction board works. Okay.